I'm a two-time national champion, and I was Athlete of the Year. My name is Isabel, and I do rhythmic gymnastics. In rhythmic gymnastics, ballet is a big part of it, and it's more like dancey, so it's more acrobatics. We use different apparatuses. We use ribbon, hoop, ball, clubs, rope. I come to the gym 6 days a week, and it's like about 4 hours every day. When we come into the gym, first we normally like run laps and warm up, and then we do a couple routines and work with like the apparatuses. We do ballet, and then we'll do more routines. Sometimes at the end, if it was a good practice, then we get to dance. Rhythmic gymnastics makes me smile.